We expected that some breeding grounds would probably surpass that threshold, but when we looked at that map and saw the isotherm that we had in red creeping over one after the other breeding grounds, we were quite surprised.
It's really crucial that we try to reduce our greenhouse gas emissions and really try to stay on that middle of the road greenhouse gas emissions scenario, at the very least.